sweet in aroma, and taste buttery and nutty. Ebony grains flecked with purple, the hue of royalty, but made with pure goodness. Cultivated for centuries in the mystical hills of Manipur, hard work and traditional wisdom combine to create a rice so special. It was meant only for emperors, and now for you.